Yeah, that was a tremendous performance on the day because I think we were missing Mark Biggins that day, weren't we? I'm sure it was Mark that was missing. We did exceptionally well to win 5-0. Tremendous crowd.
Yeah, again, it's one of those games where it turns out well in the end. I don't think you could really fault Enfield for their performance. I just think we hit a purple patch that day.
Yeah! the Enfield win here at 5-0, it was great to play, and everyone was first class that day, and we beat them 5-0. Great game.